Let's see, it says here that when you draw the X. Five.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking a course in visual thinking. It teaches you how to visualize your thoughts. Watch. Q. See that?
Man, you're just a beginner. I'm an old hand at this stuff. Watch.
Hey, a real watch.
With moving parts, no less.
Gee, have you taken this course already?
No, man, I'm a natural. Been doing it for years.
What for?
Well, I used to use it with my piano lessons to help me remember the music. I found I could picture the music just by going, da, 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 da.
Oh?
Then I studied chords and I learned to remember them. Bong, bong, bong.
Gee.
Then came the more advanced music. Cantata and Fugue by Bach. Beethoven symphonies, all like this. The trouble was, I kept on advancing. And then I got interested in jazz.
Oh, I don't like jazz.
Jazz has a very different look to it. It moves, see? Like this.
Gee, I see.
Yeah, and here's where it can get dangerous.
Why? That doesn't seem very dangerous to me.
Well, jazz tends to linger and you can't get away from it. You go this way, or you go this way, and it stays right with you.
Ah, it bugs you then?
Not bad. Yeah, it does.
Well, how do you get rid of it?
This may sound weird, but you erase it by saying backwards what you said forwards to make it in the first place. You follow?
I'm confused.
Well, in this case, I say,
that's wonderful. Do some more.
Okay.
And now you take what you just said and turn it around.
Right.
That's marvelous. Do a bigger one.
Well, this is where you can get in trouble, but I'll try.
Now you say all that backwards and erase it?
That's a problem.
Why?
I forgot what I said.
We'll try.
Okay.
It's only getting bigger.
I know. I'm not saying the first thing backwards. I'm saying something new.
Well, keep trying.
You see what's gonna happen, don't you?
No, what?
It's gonna erase us.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Help! Help! Help!